guys, and today we are here at the Museum of Biblical Art here in Dallas, Texas.
And yeah, this museum is the only museum that holds the biblical representation of everything in the Bible using art.
Yep, and this is only in the U.S., which is what Austin mentioned. And there's over 11,000 artifacts all throughout this museum, and there's many exhibits and other representations to show other views of biblical art throughout the centuries. And now we'll check out the rest of the museum. So this right here is a copy of the 10th commandments on the Torah scroll, and it's a fragment from it, which is made from deer skin in the 18th century. And right here is the ceremonial clothing that Jews used to wear. And as you can see right here, is a copy of the English and Hebrew Bible. These are all like original artifacts, artworks, and sculptures. And here are some other things. Look at all these artifacts, they're so interesting. Here's the Hanukkah, the menorah. And right here, we are at the Holocaust Memorial section. As I mentioned before, it's built in 1966, and it's actually fascinating on all the exhibits, sculptures, and many other paintings all in it. And it's actually been destroyed by a fire in 2005. It was rebuilt and restored in 2010.
This is one of the galleries in the museum. This gallery is a European art treasure. So inside of this is most of the stuff inside of the New Testament and Old Testament. So this is when David killed Goliath, and he cut off his head.
So right here is when Solomon was judging which one was the real mother. And this painting is made in 1580, and it's an oil on canvas. And as you can see right here is Joseph of Arimathea, and this is actually made by an Italian artist in the 1400s. And this is the sculpture of it. Jesus, and it spreads throughout modern era, which is to the right and left, as you can see. And the painter is actually a Russian painter, so it's like Russian history on that side, many prominent figures. And on the side, on the right side, is America, because he's an immigrant from America.
And this guy was actually a U.S. immigrant. He came from Russia and moved all the way to America. So you can see up top, there's both space on both sides, showing how they moved from all the way from the start to the to current day almost.
And it's not just Russia, USA, here's the Middle East, India, and other important prominent figures as well.
Actually the biggest painting inside the whole museum, and this is why many people come here to see this one big painting. Is really famous because it shows that Jesus resurrecting from the dead and showing the angels helping him, and yeah.
And it's actually a 12 feet by 40 feet mural, and it is the largest resurrection mural ever created by Juan D. Chiani. And it took 2 years to be completed. And on the right corner, it says Philippians 4:13, which is what his goal was. These are actually realistic pieces, all created by Michael Dudash, these two right here. These are really realistic and modern. And look at this sculpture. It's a sculpture in the sun. And this is a plaster sculpture, and it's an original copy from 2003. And all these geometric paintings are actually made by Jorge Coco, and he's a Brazilian artist, and his style was his geometric theme. But he really got out a message.